You're like, what? Yep. Not shooting log.
We're almost at the saddle. We came from that far ridge there, and we were climbed to the top of that peak today. There's a massive effort now. Been sogging for about 2 hours getting here, and got pretty dehydrated, but and we're still about half an hour from water. But luckily, we found a
freshwater stream,
underwater stream back there. So
yeah,
a little bit of water, but
a bit more to keep.
Tough going, yeah.
Yeah, sweet. Just made it a bit saddle now. And we're looking quick glass before it's completely dark. And then we'll go down to the river and set up the camp.
I smoked the bull
right on dark.
Christian, the good man he is, went and I see him just there. Did the recovery.
Awesome, bro. Right on the right 18th
dark.
Birthday,
right on dark. Five. Second shot.
Yeah.
Put him down.
He looks like he's pretty big.
Looks
yeah.
Pretty good.
Hey, looks
We've
big.
Rolled him down the screen. Now we've got to get our packs and find him. And
we're way up on the tops and it's just got dark and we have a big night ahead.
I think he's 15 inches.
Get the floodlight on him.
15 inches
all
around.
We've just pulled an absolute monster day. We've walked I don't know how many k's up the top of mountains and just craziness, and right on dark we got this bull. Right on dark, and then we've just found
just finally caked this bull out. It's about 8 at night, we're still gonna get to camp.
Good.
Obviously 8:30.
Yeah.
Picked him out, found him.
Walking away.
Had a massive walk out and we just leave it. The camp was still a while away, but we're now away, we're really pushing on time, and Christian's just smoked a mean buck and a doe. So we've got the meat and it's going off. But I head down the middle, we've got a massive amount of work to get it back out in front of us. We are packing out, got that buck and fallow. We're running real late, so pushing for time. We're both real dehydrated, both packing about 35 kilos each. We've got a bull called Tahr cape and head, and whole fallow doe, and most of a fallow buck, and all our stuff.
Here it comes. We're pretty dehydrated. Packing off the mountains. Christian absolutely loaded up with meat.